Welcome to Sticker Printing. Today I would like to speak more precisely about the bleed area, what exactly it is and why we need it. You can set the bleed in the document setup. Our production processes require 2 mm bleed all around your sticker. The bleed is the outer part of the sticker that later will be cut away. To get the best result, it's necessary to print a slightly bigger design than the dimensions of the sticker. After trimming, the bleed ensures that no unprinted edges occur on the final sticker. So please make sure that all artwork and background colors that are meant to be rimless extend fully into the 2 mm bleed area. Thank you for watching this. Links to our website you can find in the description below the video.